The Active Nonviolence Education Center I work for is a legally registered NGO with a noble objective of disseminating, promoting, and consolidating the priceless message of love, compassion, peace, and nonviolence advocated and patronized by His Holiness the Dalai Lama, Mahatma Gandhi, Martin Luther King Jr., and other internationally renowned leaders. We have so far facilitated 100 plus workshops, training sessions, and open forum discussion for roughly over 6,500 participants, both Tibetan and non-Tibetans, by educating them on how to resolve conflicts at all levels of human society through various peaceful and nonviolent strategies. Now, we must realize the purpose of our life. What is the purpose of our life? Everybody wants to be happy. Nobody wants to have misery in their life. So how can we do that? We need to see each other's suffering as our own, not just in terms of words, but in true sense. As saying goes, action speaks louder than words. And when we think about hope and humanity, the mind itself opens up. And when we accept that others have a right to peace and happiness equal to our own, the differences and the wall of caste, creed, culture, gender, religion, everything falls off. After all, we are human first. We are born as a human. We belong to the humanity first. मैं दो शब्द हिंदी में कहने की कोशिश करूंगी। पिछले दो दिनों में और आज बहुत से लोगों ने युवा शक्ति के बारे में, राष्ट्रीय निर्माण के बारे में, स्त्री शक्ति के बारे में, किसानों और गांव, ग्राम स्वराज के बारे में बहुत से बातें की, जो कि बहुत ही जरूरी है। तो मैं तहे दिल से उनका धन्यवाद करना चाहूंगी और जो सर्वोदया के प्रेसिडेंट है कन्वेनर अमित पटनायक जी है आदित्य पटनायक जी आई एम सॉरी और मिस्टर जेवी प्रसाद जी है और जो लोग इस संस्था से जुड़े हैं उनको मैं अपने दिल से धन्यवाद देना चाहूंगी और अंत में परम पूज्य दलाई लामा जी के एक वाक्य पढ़कर मैं समाप्त करना चाहूंगी Peace starts within each one of us. When we have inner peace, we can be at peace with those around us. Let me repeat this. Peace starts within each one of us. When we have inner peace, we can be at peace with those around us.